The first Noel, the angel did say, was to certain poor shepherd in fields where they lay, in fields where they lay keeping their sheep.
Carroll had its beginnings in 1846, 2 years before Wisconsin became a state. We started with 2 faculty and 5 students, and we've grown to be an institution of 2,750 undergraduate students and over 450 graduate students. We're proud of the many pioneering efforts that we undertake on this campus. But at this particular point in time, we're extremely fond of how we can all come together, students from all over the world, to celebrate this great holiday season. So on behalf of all the faculty, staff, and students at Carroll University, we would like to wish you a Merry Christmas.